All right, time to reflect. Here is Sir Anthony Carini with a haiku from Basho to make you think.
An old silent pond. A frog jumps into the pond. Splash, silence, again.
Ponder that.